This is a quick tutorial on how to use EMMODE to measure the fetal heart rate when doing OB ultrasound. We're not going to go over how to do OB ultrasound and only focus on using EMMODE today. So whether you pick a preset that is the ABD, abdominal, or OB first trimester, it doesn't matter. You'll still be able to do the correct procedure and the necessary calculations. So first thing you do with OB ultrasound is that you're fanning through looking for a pregnancy. And once you've done this, you then need to use EMMODE to find the fetal heart rate. And that's using this button down in the left lower corner there, M, which stands for EMMODE and is next to the auto gain button. And please do not use Doppler when doing first trimester OB ultrasounds. So what you do is you'll get a cursor, a line, and you want to move the line over the heart to arrange it to the point where you're able to measure the motion of the heart. After you do this, you'll get a tracing, as you can see below, where these peaks and troughs correspond to the heart rate of the fetus. You then want to freeze the clip, measure, and then the last thing you have to do is change to the heart rate preset, because if you just leave it as it is, it's going to measure a distance when you want to measure a heart rate instead. And again, to zoom up, it's the third knob in the middle of the screen here, which corresponds to this button here, heart rate. And you just press it once. You don't turn it right, you don't turn it left, you don't turn it clockwise or counterclockwise. You just press the button once. Once you do that, you're going to get a line as seen here. You press the enter key, and then you will then move a second tracing to get to either the peak or the trough to get one heartbeat. As the case was here, you see 160 beats per minute. And that's pretty much it. Relatively straightforward. It just takes a couple times to practice until you're able to get it. Thank you so much for watching.